Hey kids, today we are making a fun fraction spinner with paper. Let's get started. First, I cut 3 circles from blue, red and yellow paper. Draw 4 lines on the yellow paper with marker to divide it into 8 parts. Then draw 2 circles near the border of the yellow paper for writing. Now draw lines along the radius on the blue and red paper and cut them. Next, take a cardboard with a 10 cm radius and paste the yellow paper on it. Then pin the blue and red paper to the yellow paper on the cardboard and stick them at the back side with double sided tape. Now apply a little glue on one corner of the blue circle and stick it to the yellow paper. And stick the wooden stick on the red paper. Then write 1x8, 2x8, 3x8 to 8x8 on each section. Cut a small arrow and stick on the wooden stick. Now it's time to test our spinner. Spin the arrow and see where it stops. The number it points to is the fraction. If it lands on 4x8, that means half of the circle is covered. So our fraction spinner is ready. Now I will show you how we can use it to understand fractions. Imagine this is a chocolate bar divided into 8 equal pieces. If you eat one piece, you have eaten 1x8 of the chocolate. If you eat 2 pieces, you have eaten 2x8 of the chocolate. If you eat 3 pieces, you have eaten 3x8 of the chocolate. And when you eat all 8 pieces, you have eaten 8x8, which means the whole chocolate is finished. A fraction shows us how many parts we have out of the total. So 1x8, 2x8, 3x8. And when you eat all 8 pieces, it's 8x8, meaning the whole thing.